Reporters Without Borders has announced that Yahoo is the worst internet offender in China, practicing the most severe censorship and information restriction. The NGO has been conducting tests of all the major internet search engines and giving them censorship rankings. Here's more.
Online researchers typed in a list of keywords and phrases considered subversive by the Chinese Communist regime into a variety of major search engines. Among the keywords that produced heavily censored results were 6-4, referring to the June 4th Tiananmen Square massacre, Falun Gong, Tibet independence, democracy, human rights, and press freedom. For Yahoo.cn, the search results on so-called subversive keywords are 97% pro-Beijing. For Google.com, it is 28% pro-Beijing, but for Google.cn, the version Chinese people have access to, results were 83% pro-Beijing. While Microsoft has repeatedly claimed that it does not censor its search engine, tests turned up similar results to Google.cn. On the Yahoo site, when one types in one of the forbidden phrases, such as Tibet independence or Falun Gong, an error message is displayed. If one attempts to search the topic again, via connected keywords, the search engine shuts down and cannot be used again for 1 hour. Reporters Without Borders is calling on all internet search engine companies to refuse to use content filters in countries with oppressive regimes.